Hi everyone, I want to talk about pickles today. We've seen our grandmothers eating this all our lives and suddenly this has become like a great taboo. People believe that pickles are something which is not beneficial for your body. It will increase the risk of blood pressure. It will cause some kind of stomach cancer because of its high sodium content. Well, I don't believe in all these things. I find my clients very, very zap when I tell them that have 1 teaspoon of pickle with your main meals because they are very, very high in antioxidants. They help to resolve some sort of cancers and also it aids in weight loss. Pickling is nothing but just fermenting some kind of fruits and vegetables. So what happens is when you ferment these foods, it produces some good bacteria, and when you eat these pickles, when it reaches your gut, it improves the flora of your gut as well. Why do you think there are so many D3 and B12 deficiencies these days? We take those injections, we eat those pills, but again, we are back to square one. So what we need to do, the solution is only to work on your gut, improve your gut bacteria. That can be done with good probiotic foods. Pickle is one such good probiotic food which you need to include in your daily meals, but stick to just 1 teaspoon and not more than that. Along with it, also take care that you have your bowl of vegetable, your bowl of salad and a bowl of curd as well. Please try and use homemade pickles only, and the pickles which are made using mustard oil and no other oil. That's it for now. If you have good pickle recipes, if you want to share your grandma's recipes, then please feel free to share them with me on this handle in the comment section. I'll be happy to share them with everybody. Thank you so much.